There's our winner for the book bag filled with school supplies, Gabriella Rivera.